You okay?
Bouchard, what are you doing here?
No time now. Quickly!
Was anyone around when you got here?
No, no one. Come on!
Bouchard, I must get back to Von Croy's apartment. There's something I have to check out there.
Your friend's place, of course. Where's it?
Rue Valise, the Chantel building. Do you know it?
My driver will. Get in.
What are you doing at the Louvre?
Drawing Pulitzer's shortwave. You were attracting a lot of attention in there. I figured you might need some help.
Thanks.
Wouldn't you prefer somewhere safer than your friend's apartment?
I found some leads in the Louvre that may link to his death. I have to check his apartment.
We're almost there. There's something you should know. The police bands were full of details of another monstrum killing in Prague.
Prague? Not a dealer named Vasily. Matthias Vasily?
Yes. You knew him?
He's connected with what I need to find at Von Croy's apartment. I need to go in alone.
Okay. I'll wait here.
Appreciate it, Bouchard.
She's inside now. You can send in the cleaner.
Tracking 5 obscura paintings for a client. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Werner. Going. Egypt, Werner. You walked away and left me.
Get out! Get out of the way!
the Sanglif. There's information here on the Sanglif. It says the black alchemist Peter van Eckhart created an artifact of alchemic power, the Sanglif. It was made in 5 metallic parts and hidden. Perhaps those were the metal symbols in the Obscura paintings. My legs feel stronger. The Cabal. Let's see what we have on the Cabal. A powerful alliance of 5 alchemists and sorcerers in the 13 and 1400s. Eckhart is said to have betrayed and murdered almost all of them to control their secrets. Now that is interesting. It says the Cabal and the Lux Veritatis battled constantly, even after the disappearance of the Black Alchemist Eckhart in 1445.